today, naisip ko kung may chicken cordon bleu, meron din kayang fish cordon bleu. So, I decided to experiment on my kitchen. So, come and join me as I started to do the fish cordon bleu. What we're going to do is, ipa-flatten natin siya. Gagamit ako ng cling wrap. Tapos, pupukpukin ko siya. Ito. Babad ko siyang ganyan. Babalot ko, hindi babad. And then, ipa-flatten ko siya. Pero hindi yung sobra-sobra. Pupukpukin ko lang siya para mapalapad ko siya. Pero hindi yung sobra kasi para hindi siya maduro. So, ito na siya. So, yan. So, yan na siya. Flat na siya. So, apat na piraso yan. Ayoko siyang pupukin ng matagal kasi ayoko siyang maduro. So, this one, nalagay natin siya sa lalagyan. So, i-flat din natin yung mga iba. There. There you go. Tatlo lang pala to. Ito malaki. There. And then, nilagay mo siya dyan. And then, pukpok. Huwag mong ibubuhos yung sama ng loob mo sa isda. Dapat, ano lang siya. Mild lang yung pukpok. Para hindi siya maduro. And then, you go. There you go. Okay. There. But the next thing that we are going to do is... Kasi medyo malansa.
Excuse me. Medyo malansa ang... fish
is lalagay tayo ng konting
ginger powder.
Massage natin siya dyan. Ginger. Tapos pepper. Oops, napadami. And then garlic powder.
One by one. Mamassage natin siya sa fish.
There you go. Sa labas at saka sa loob.
Oh, it's not
labas at saka sa loob.
Back to back lang siya.
Tsaka asin. Lagyan natin ng asin. So, mamassage natin. Is done. Oops, napadami. Hindi ko pa pala nilagyan ng asin. And then, pepper. Oops, napadami na naman.
Hindi ako galit sa pepper. Here, Euro Gourmet. Turkey breakfast strips slices. So, ito yung isa sa mga ipapalaman ko. I have my mozzarella and I have my cheddar cheese.
So, first, we have to put some salt. Konti lang. Just a little amount.
of salt, then cheese, cheddar cheese slices. Oops, I am. There. What is happening to my cheese? Oops, put on ulit. Turkey slices. And mozzarella. Oh. Then you're going to roll it. First, you have to put cling wrap. Then, put your fish fillet. And then, put some cheddar cheese. Oops. This is a sliced cheddar cheese I used to put on bread. I'll put two. Then, why? There you go. And some bacon, turkey slices. There. Then flatten. And then some mozzarella. Mozzarella, I really love cheese. Then we're going to roll it. Roll. I think it's better to roll like this. Roll it. No. Hey, I don't know how to roll. So I decided to roll it like this. This is too big. There. Then we'll froze this in the freezer. Okay. Next attempt. There, this is, I don't know what happened to this. Okay. Put some salt. Cheesy. What happened to my cheese? The plastic is so brittle. So I'll just put one. And then
beef stripe.
Turkey stripes. Okay. Then, mozzarella. Next time, I will use mozzarella, the one that one you can slice. So this is it. And then, roll it. One roll. Another roll. And then, I'll just put it like that. And then, roll it, roll it.
Like that. So I have set.
I have two.
One more. So by the difficulty, I have already rolled them. These three, I will keep it on the freezer and make it frozen. And I'll show you how I will fry it.
So, the other day, I made a fish cordon bleu through experiment. So, ngayon, I'm going to try na i-fry na siya sa air fryer. So, in a low-carb version, I will use psyllium husk and egg to coat the cordon bleu.
I'll just try
one piece only. Just experiment lang siya.
So this is the frozen fish cordon bleu. Frozen. Frozen siya. And then, ikot siya. Para kumapit si psyllium husk. Okay? Here. 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 So air fry for 160 degrees. After 30 minutes, or I think more than 30 minutes, 40 minutes, here is it. Now we're going to slice. At that!
Smells nice.
So, the half will be my dinner.
And the half will be taste test. Wow! It's a peri-peri sauce. A little bit spicy.
It's
cheesy.
Look at this cheese.
Thank you for watching. Keep safe, everyone. See you next time.